We begin with breaking news tonight. A crash on southbound 75 near the Harrison Avenue brought traffic to a standstill, and inside one of the cars, a person who had been shot. Right now, the southbound lanes are back open, but the ramp to Harrison remains closed. News 5's Laura Borchers is live on the scene as it continues to unfold. Laura.
Lisa, in the wake of this highway shooting, Interstate 75 southbound was completely shut down for an hour and a half. Now, as you can see at the moment, it is back open. Cars are again moving. Now, I want to show you a photo here. This was taken by a trucker. Police believe that this is the gunman. Officers say he exchanged a look with the victim at a Shell gas station off of Hopple. No words were spoken. The suspect got into a black SUV and followed the other man who was in a white car. Police say while driving down 75, the suspect pulled out a gun and fired several times at the passenger in the white car, striking him once in the arm. Then that suspect in the white vehicle was cut off as he tried to exit 75. Police are now searching Metro buses after witnesses say they saw the gunman and two girls hop out of the black SUV and hop onto a bus after fleeing. The search continues for the suspect, a man in his mid-20s. He's described as a male, black, 5'9", 170 pounds, white shirt, blue shorts, and dark boots. Again, two women were seen with him, and police are frantically searching for these people. If you know anything at all, contact police. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5. Laura.